What are you talking about?
Oh, you know, where are your glasses? What happened to him?
You want to talk about old stuff. I want to know how I can, you know, follow AJ on Twitter.
Well, you can't read it because you don't have your glasses.
You can follow AJ at WWE AJ Lee, and AJ calls herself SmackDown's friendly neighborhood geek goddess.
What?
I like that. I like that.
That's
I like that a lot.
In her Twitter profile.
Oh, my God.
AJ's so cool, bro. God, gracious.
Into comic
losers. Books. Dirt bikes, jet skiing, paintballing. Her favorite movie right now is Captain America.
You know, I went and saw that movie just a couple days ago. It was totally off the hook. I love AJ's attitude, the spunkiness, the spice that she has.
Well, speaking of, well, spice, how about the actions that we saw just moments ago from Beth Phoenix, who will challenge Kelly for the Divas Championship in 9 nights at SummerSlam.
You know, the way I see that, Josh, that's just competition, man. I mean, this close to SummerSlam, man, we ain't got time to be shaking our opponent's hand. It's about that championship. That's the way I see it.
You know, this is almost like player versus coach here for Natalya and AJ. Remember, guys, Natalya's sort of been, helping AJ navigate the waters here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Whoa,
who was your mentor?
You know, my mentor was a guy by the name of Scott Casey. Cowboy Scott Casey taught me a whole lot about in-ring generalship.
Cowboy Scott Casey?
Yeah, man, he was
I
great.
I used to watch that guy like in his 60s.
Yeah, I mean, he was back there, you know, world-class wrestling, you know, WWW back in the day. You know, he was a hell of a guy. Still is. Hell of a trainer, too. I mean, look at me. I mean, I became one of the most decorated champions of all time. It's because of Scott Casey.
You know.
What?
Cole, do you have a mentor that perhaps you would?
How many W's are you going to say out here tonight? By the way, this was sort of like me and you having a match.
Back in the worldwide wrestling days, that's what I'm talking about. I mean, come on.
Like, if you and I had a match, I'm sort of your mentor now, so.
Uh-oh. Forget about it.
Natalya looking for the sharpshooter.
Oh, this is it.
Submission maneuver, and AJ wastes little time and tapping out.
Here's your winner, Natalya.
So the mentor able to best the, well, pupil here as Natalya picks up the victory.
You know, I look at Natalya and the only thing I can really think of is shucky, ducky, quack, quack. That's looking good.
And, looks even better there.
Uh-oh. Man, it's getting serious around here, dog.
What are they? A grin on the face of Natalya.
Oh! Man. You know, this right here, I mean, it's getting crazy around here, but Josh, I like it, and I like it a lot. Oh, whoa! Look at that look she got on her face. I mean, she's loving it.
I think I'm becoming an Natalya fan.
She's looking good doing it, too.
Beth Phoenix, I'm with you, sister. The days of the cute, perky little princesses are over.
Oh, my goodness. You talking about an attitude adjustment.
You think?
Dog.
I think we're all a little surprised here by what developed after this match was over. This was after Natalya picked up the victory. And then, bam!
Oh, man!
A complete 180 from the normal attitude we see from Natalya every week on SmackDown. Normally a great sportsman, a great competitor, but not tonight.
Dog, it's time to get paid right here on SmackDown.
Pretty awesome.
I like it.
I'm beginning to enjoy Divas action the past couple of days.
Yay!